Hello! In this video, we will see how to make ChatGPT browse the internet. First, go to web browser. Next, search for ChatGPT OpenAI. Once you land in there, you need to make a search. Here, I'm going to generate a query, how to enable web browsing and plugins at ChatGPT. Tap on Send Message. As you can see, ChatGPT is unable to provide web browsing capabilities and enabling plugins. As this is an AI language model, it cannot be used for browsing the internet. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, you can thank me with a like and subscribe to the channel. See you in another video.